MasterChef report now. MasterChef comments.
Yeah.
Yum. I like the way the pastry works with the meat and the sauce.
I really
like the potatoes, even though I haven't tried them yet. The presentation is fairly good. You could do with them wiping around the eggs, get those bits of smudge and dirt
off. And by the open doors.
Overall, I think this is a good dish and I'd happily finish this. But I'm just wondering, would you expect this in a Michelin star restaurant? And the pastry was absolutely lovely, cooked to perfection. I really enjoy it. Really good dish. I would buy that in a Michelin star restaurant. As you can see, I've already finished. But however, I think the potatoes could have done with a bit more cooking, as they're a bit hard in the mouth. So I would give the meat and pastry 10 out of 10. But
the potatoes would get a low five.
Which one have
you got there, Fred?
Mince meat.
I like it with mince meat. All these apples were peeled and chopped by Daniel.
Good on you. Good on you.
You have got a lot of apple trees.
I can't see that, it's out of the picture.
How many?
If you had two, then you'd deal with it.
I really like the toffee sauce here, it's very nice. But it could have been a bit colder, because it really kind of burnt
it. We've stored
the crumble, very nice indeed, perfectly cooked.
And then I've got a box outside the back door, and I'm working my way through.
The apple itself is jolly nice. I really like the kind of spices on it, and the oats and the sauce. Overall, it could have done with a bit more cooking, but together I really think it works quite well. That's very nice.
Yeah,
cream really cools it down. I think if the cream was there, it would kind of burn your mouth that you couldn't taste the flavours. But the cream really cools it down, so you can really taste those lovely flavours.
They don't go off.
The crumble is very nice, but it's been a bit burnt. I think the chef has tried to kind of conceal it. She's done very well indeed. The black cream is very nice, and it works really well with the cream and crumble. Overall, I'd give this a solid 8 out of 10.